it working?
No, no. Open with the shot there. There. Okay, that's good. Okay, get out of the shot!
Hello, folks. I'm Mr. Newman. And as I believe you can see, we are coming to you live from the forest of, the forest of...
Tina?
Hey! That's not funny!
Don't!
Hey! If this is some stupid prank, it's not working! I'm not scared! Hello? Who's there?
You've got to be pulling my leg! I was this close! And now thanks to you and your blundering around the forest like a decapitated chicken, I have lost the trail!
Do you want me to get those?
No, it's fine. I have more.
I guess he does, folks. Wait! Whose trail are we talking about here?
Mind your own business.
Aha! Who are you and what are you doing here?
I am Investigator Stefan.
Stefan, that's not a very French name.
I'm undercover.
Wait, didn't you say you were an investigator?
Yes, I just told you, like, not 2 seconds ago.
I need your help to find someone. I was just filming here and my assistant went missing.
Filming?
Yes.
Filming out! Exactly! Oh. I must know! It is of the utmost importance!
The trees?
The trees! Destroy that footage!
No, why? Why?
You simply must! If you do not, he shall be angry! The forest belongs to him!
Right, okay, yeah, of course, I'll... Wait a second. Who is he? What am I doing this for?
The protector of the forest. The ancient caretaker of shrubbery and oak alike. The... TREEMAN.
TREEMAN? That's seriously his name?
Why must you question everything I say?
Did I do that? It's my job.
Well, you're fired.
You can't.
I am too important for this. If I start now, I may still find him.
Well, then how about we make a deal? Oh! How about we make a real quick deal?
What do you mean?
Okay, hey. I'll destroy the footage and help you find this tree guy.
Tree man.
Right, whatever. And you can help me, in return, find my assistant.
Risky. I don't usually do this sort of deal
Look,
thing.
I really need your help. I've never been here before. I'm sure a smart investigator such as yourself could solve this mystery. You must be really good at it.
All right, but we do things my way. You destroy the footage and help me find the tree man. If you do this, I will recover your lost assistant. Let's go.
So who is this tree man?
Don't laugh when I tell you. Most people laugh.
I won't.
Very well then. Tree man is an unstoppable creature. The lone protector of this forest. He uses his surroundings as weapons of mass destruction. No one has seen him and lived to tell the tale.
Ha!
None that is but the nature warrior.
There's a nature warrior now?
Yes, Tree Man's bitter enemy. He is a menace to this forest and hunts down anyone who strays into his domain. He is ruthless, powerful, and has been battling for dominance with Tree Man for as long as can be remembered. There is only one person who has seen the nature warrior and survived.
Do you know him?
Of course I know him. It's me.
Wow, that must have been scary. What was it like?
I don't remember much, to be honest. But the first thing that alerted me to his presence was the sound of a pine cone dropping onto the ground.
A pine cone?
Yes. The pine cone is the nature warrior's chosen weapon. If you ever hear that sound in this forest, you must run for your life.
Oh no.
Look out!
Hey!
Run, 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 get away, run, run!
now.
TREEMAN! It's TREEMAN! We must turn around!
Are you crazy?
Yes!
We are not going back there. That is suicide.
I recognize this, but whose could it be?
It's Tina's.
Tina.
Pink cover gave it away.
Who's Tina? You're just fighting.
I'm sorry, whatever.
I'm telling you that I found them. We need to get there right away.
Yes, perfect. Okay, we found them. Next, let's get Tina.
I assume this Tina is your missing girlfriend.
Assistant. She's my assistant.
Right. Let's go then.
Help!
I found her. This way.
Wait, who are you talking to on the walkie?
The FBI. They're coming in the helicopter now to pick up TREEMAN and the Nature Warrior.
Wait, why?
Well, they're dangerous.
Oh, yeah?
This is none of your concern. We must go save your girlfriend.
Assistant!
Right. I keep forgetting. Whatever.
Tina! Tina!
Shh, be quiet! We do not know if the Nature Warrior is still following us!
He's not following us, he's in that tree over there!
What?
Help!
Run! Finally! Let's get her out of here.
Do you have my notebook?
I lost it.
This notebook?
Yeah, you got it!
Why is it so important?
It's your personal diary. Who is this Mark fellow you keep writing?
Mark? The idiot camera guy?
Give me that! We need to get going, guys!
She's right. The FBI will be here soon.
FBI?
The Federal Bureau of Investigation?
I know what it means. What are they doing coming here?
None of your business.
All right, but we need to get out of here. Hilarious.
They look so scared.
Boy. What are you doing?
You Scott Oval, right?
Who's asking?
I'm reporter Newman.
I only take interviews on Tuesdays and Thursdays. You can let your boss know you can make an appointment.
I'm not here for an interview. I need your help with something.
Like what? What is this?
It's a picture I took in a nearby forest. They call him the Tree Man.
Say that again.
It's a picture I took in a nearby forest.
No, you said it's called...
The Tree Man, yeah.
Was this guy there too?
Yeah, he threw a pine cone at me.
Right. I'll do it.
Wait, seriously?
Yep. I've seen them before. I've heard all the stories.
Thank you so much!
You do know what you're doing though, right?
I haven't got the slightest clue. But that'll add to the fun. It'll be quite the mysterious adventure.
Or something like that.
Let's go get this tree man. This is gonna be good. Won't you follow me into the jungle?
Into the jungle.